We are back and we are we are helping our new best friends, Cleo and Etho, on the one condition that I make a little shrine for the beds up the top of the mountain. And they've got like actual farms. I have chosen right. Your secret is... Okay, we're muted up. You are a mimic for the whole session. You must join in with whatever bit or joke is being played out at the time. They do not need to ask. As in, they don't need to involve me in any way. I just have to get involved in whatever joke is going on. Nice, okay. I think I could do that. I don't have a lot of diorite here, so it needs to be 4 wide. The bed, this is awful and I know it, but I've just run out of diorite. That's all I've got. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. A lovely bed shrine here at the top. Aha. Things happening. I also have a dastardly plan that I would like to do.
Are you here for the Heart Foundation draw?
Yeah, I mean, I wouldn't mind.
Oh,
there's the big bopper. Hey.
I'm involved in this now.
I like you're it. Involved. Around as long as you like.
Wait, who what? Involved him in the Heart Foundation?
No, he's not a part of the Heart Foundation. He's just not, right
he,
now.
He can be here for the drawing.
Yeah, he can hang out. As you know, there's a new rule now that anybody else on the server, they can add more raffle tickets to our system to increase their chances. But by doing so, they're committing that they're going to give their heart at that day's picking, right? So if they end up losing, then they have to give their heart. And so that means whoever ends up winning gets 4 hearts or 5 hearts, however many people get into the mix.
Flawless. In fact, absolutely.
I would say let's start with G, but I'm too convinced that are you loading it? He's already loading the system.
It's full,
guys. He just put in a bunch of nether cords. Okay.
That's up to the salesman. That's the baby. Okay. Yeah. You and I is the target. Yeah.
I'm in. Yeah. I'm definitely in. There you go.
Nice.
We don't believe that you're gonna do it. Every time we got to do the drawing, we got to clean the system because we got little rugrats like G Sharp coming in here and messing up.
Yeah.
All right, let's go find.
Well, is Grian in? Are we trusting him?
Yeah. Okay. I'm in.
He gets to put in 2 more, right?
Yeah.
I'll put in 2 more for him right now. He keeps doing it. I'll put in 3 more. Don't ruin the sanctity of the Heart Foundation. If we put it in for you right now, you commit?
I commit. I fully commit.
Okay. All right, here we go.
I've just realized with my task, it's incredibly hard to leave. If I'm talking to someone, it's so hard to leave because I kind of have to commit to whatever bit they're doing. So thankfully, they kind of ended their conversation. And I could just sort of dip because there was nothing else to commit to. All right, take a look at this scene because it's weird.
Yeah,
hey, there's my door. And my other door.
My door was up there previously as well. I don't know what Cleo's doing.
Oh,
you're Green, making me presents. Look like a scam in front of everyone.
But you are.
Hey, look.
Right, B, I need to talk to you. Come over here.
Oh my God.
Why are you giving Green time this time?
He's explaining to do, man.
B, come with me. Come with me.
He's on my team.
That is good news because I desperately need it.
Oh, fair enough.
Pats. Bush. There we go.
Yeah.
There's some wallage going on. I feel like we maybe need to make some wallage.
My plan is to, because we've got the enchanter, is to go to the end because we've got books, we've got enchanter, is to get up a level 30 item set up and get Enderman. So that's today's plan. I just don't know where the end portal is.
I think.
Okay.
I do.
All right.
Problem is that if you go through the end portal, you will end up back with 30 hearts.
I've got 30 hearts right now anyway.
Okay.
Of course, once you bring that back home,
so
you'll be
if
so
I go.
So, Etho, what can I get you in for that camera?
I think the entrance is behind Joel's base.
Okay.
It's somewhere around here. Aha.
Uh-huh.
Ah. I never made it to the end last session.
Well, it's now time.
It's time. I'm not really prepared, but I could use the XP as well.
Like, you just have to look at your feet, right?
I hate this. I hate everything about hitting my head here.
Yeah. See, it doesn't bother me. This is how I do my mind.
Ow, ow,
I'm a human.
Oh my. No.
Oh, no. Baby zombie. Oh no. It's all gone horribly wrong.
Kill
okay,
it.
Okay, fine. I'm trying.
Oh, egg. All right. Wait, what are we doing? Getting right. SP.
Getting XP. Oh, hang on. I've got 23 hearts. So reset me.
First things first. Careful.
I'm looking down.
I got my pumpkin on.
Right, are we going across and looking there?
Yeah, I'm just going to make a little safety bowl because
I don't want to do a Martin.
People just, you know, walk off this thing sometimes, so.
I mean, like, who would do that? That seems like a silly thing to do.
That does seem pretty silly. Lizzie's here doing the same thing!
Hey, Lizzie!
Lizzie's getting XP too!
Oh,
hey.
How's it going?
Pretty good.
Welcome to my enderman hole.
No.
Took some damage.
I think it might have been a sweeping sword.
No, I don't have a sweeping sword.
No, that's what they have an area of effect. Unless I just
did I hit you?
Maybe, but it's okay. It's just half a heart.
Which enderman?
Oh.
Oh, there's an enderman egg.
No way.
Yeah!
No way.
Yes way! I've just got to kill these and grab it!
I don't know why I'm doing this. Why am I putting myself in this situation? How did they get me? Oh, they're stealing the dirt! They're stealing the dirt!
Get back here!
They're stealing the dirt! I'm in so much trouble! I'm in so much trouble, Cleo! Help me!
Get up the cobble!
They're stealing the dirt! Oh, I'm sweating so much! I'm on two and a half hearts! That's one of the top 10 dumbest things I've done. It was horrible every time I turned around. I'm only on level 25. I'm gonna die before I get out of here.
I'm going. I'll deal with this. I'll bring back a whole bunch of like.
This was a mistake. I shall see you later.
I'll bring back more eggs. See you later.
All right, I've been called. My bed was at the egg. I really need this. I really need the hearts. Oh god, that was such a panic. Oh, that was horrible.
Yes. Let down your hair. It's very important. We'll go to the end.
Is it time
right
to roll?
Now.
Is it time to roll? Because I really
Grian.
It's time to roll. It is.
Grian, no wait. Oh, this is not a good time.
I'm hurting.
Everybody needs to go to the end.
What? To the end?
There's something that everybody needs to see there, and it has to be right now.
This is the end. It's a bit inconvenient.
We got G in
the
here.
The end, yes. Do you know where the portal is? Come on, let's go.
Is Cleo in the end?
We have to go right now.
Lizzie, think the world of you. Not buying it for a second, but good
Look
luck.
At me. I would never hurt you guys. I promise on my little life, I would never hurt you.
Okay, we're going to do this now, and we're going to do it without B-dubs.
Triple
check. It doesn't work.
Yep. He's got the thing. Oh, are we doing four nether quartz? Is that the... Oh, he's got five. He's got six, seven, eight. Yeah, exactly.
Grian!
Guys, I'm hurting. Well, there's a good reason why I'm doing what I'm doing, and it's because the platform that I made to kind of harvest the Enderman, I may have made it out of dirt. And I wondered, gee, why are they hurting me? They were stealing the dirt and getting very close.
You got spleefed by Enderman. I love it.
Sheesh, I'm late. Judas Priest. I'm coming up.
Hi, B-dubs.
This thing's not what ready because let's, G. You know what? I knew G was going to do this too. I knew G was going to break it.
I didn't break anything. I'm ready for the reroll.
He's slacking.
I'm on it. All right, ready? There we go. Bop. And bop.
Nice.
And. Hold on, I didn't do. I didn't do this, Bob. Here. And Bob, Bigby. And
preface the announcement. The there you go.
Uh-oh. Bob. Okay, so who is it? What is it?
Oh, she needs sleeping right now.
What is it? It's what came quartz? Out of here? It's Quartz.
It's Quartz.
Oh, hey, come it's on. It's G.
Rigged. Green, all rigged. Nice.
I'm going to just.
This might actually be rigged.
We're going to trust how? G. Dude, listen, I checked the bottom one before I started. There was nothing in it. That was legit. That was legit Quartz.
Thank you.
All right,
you.
So now all right. That means the three of us and B-Dubs, you are owed a heart from B-Dubs. G1, fair and square.
I'm in a moral dilemma here. Do I help Grian, my teammate, or B-Dubs, my buddy?
Oh, G, this is what's happening. Grian won, and it's time to pay up, B-Dubs.
You promise?
Don't do it, B-Dubs. Don't do it, B-Dubs. It was rigged. The whole thing was rigged.
No, it wasn't.
It wasn't rigged.
This is the Heart Foundation. It said somebody tried to buy me off already, man, and I almost died by saying no to them. Okay, I'm not gonna almost die for nothing. So this is happening. I'm going to Grian right now, and
yeah,
there's one.
This whole place is corrupt.
Now top,
isn't it?
Bingo.
Number two.
B-Dubs, help me.
Yeah.
And Big B, you.
Don't do it, B-Dubs.
Boppers, hit him.
And let's see.
I can't heart myself. I only
did you just give to B-Dubs?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, B-Dubs? So Green, how much you get?
B-Dubs, I got three hearts.
B-Dubs?
You got three hearts. Ethan's hit him, telling Dubs. Me no.
B-Dubs, I won B-Dubs? It fair and square.
He did can, win. He did win.
You can come look at the system. So,
okay.
B-Dubs,
I'll give it,
you have.
Okay, I'll do it. I'll do it.
Oh, I'm wearing a pumpkin. Why did anyone tell me I was wearing a pumpkin? Why did none of you tell me? Yeah!
There you go! There
yeah,
you go!
Yeah, I'm the winner fair, fair and square! Square. Woo!
Yep.
Fair and square, that's
fair
right.
Fair and square! Oh, no. I appreciate God, that. So I threw my nether quartz straight into that dropper.
Did you?
Yes!
I took out two things and only left the quartz in for you. But I didn't want to hurt B-Dubs, so
I'll tell you
conflicted.
What, I'll gift to B-Dubs. Make up for
yes,
it?
Yes, please,
there
please, please.
That's
I got to
really
make it up
kind.
To him now.
That's very sweet of you.
There we go. That makes up for it, right?
I think so. Oh, that's perfect. Yes. Thank you so much, G. That was very kind.
Okay, what did you, was there, did something come out? You picked it up and then threw down quartz? Is
apparently
that
it was all up to standard, so it's all good.
It sounds fine to me. Everyone this side of the wall is A-okay.
It's
no,
so
no
hard to
complaints.
Do nice. It's
no
so hard to do
here.
Nice things, Gene. All right.
Passing my boy B-Dubs today?
Yeah, get him, Ethan.
You stay off that guy, okay? You're making him uncomfortable.
What? Is he?
Where is he?
Where is he?
He's hiding in.
He's just a voice.
He's hiding from Tango. Tango's doing something weird to him today.
I'm doing nothing. I just hope died. He knows that.
Did you fall?
No,
it's
I got
him
attacked.
And not me.
Okay, I've got goodies.
Goodies. Oh yeah, goodies. Look. Etho, look.
Etho, come here.
Whoa.
We have Enderman eggs.
Enderman eggs.
I don't know how useful
two.
They
Green's
are. I feel like
two.
They could backfire pretty quickly.
What?
Oh, interesting for sure. Especially if you put them in a spawner somewhere.
And we got mm-hmm. I got goodies for you.
Oh, nice. Oh, nice.
By the way, I have been building something, but I don't have much to work with other than cobblestone, so we're just cobbling it. We're just cobbling it up. Even your end crystals out here?
Working on it.
Yes, and your puffer fish. And your sensors. And redstone. Etho, this is your fault.
Well, I haven't moved everything yet, okay? It's a work in progress.
Oh, even making it nice and pretty with some.
Yeah, that's
leaves.
Right.
Have you been giving secrets away to B-Dubs again?
This is my Be Nice to B-Dubs episode, okay?
Every episode is your Be Nice to B-Dubs episode.
Especially this one. I did them dirty last one.
Oh, we've got stairs.
We got
this happen?
Second story now.
And a
oh
hole.
Oh my goodness,
I needed cobble.
Nice.
And a hole. The hole was important.
It's actually a great storage spot under
this. Oh, okay.
Or a bedroom. We could get B-Dubs' bedroom here somewhere.
Oh, I forgot we were giving B-Dubs a bedroom.
We got to get B-Dubs a bedroom.
Why don't you just invite him to live here already?
He kind of already does.
Okay, we'll do.
I haven't seen B-Dubs in a while. I think I might go visit him.
Oh, goodness sake.
Have you guys seen B-Dubs' episodes? Like, he does an amazing job on his videos. Definitely worth watching.
Complimenting B-Dubs.
That's
is
right.
Is this what we're doing right now?
Yeah.
And is this
big
your
fan.
Task?
You big, big fan.
Big fan. Well, I love beat-ups too. I love beat-ups too.
I don't have to do anything. I just want to.
Oh, yeah. Me too.
Go make him a bed. Go make him a bed and in a bedroom and invite him over.
Me too. I like his voice, and I like it when he says words that he doesn't really understand.
Mm-hmm. Plethora.
Yeah.
Plethora.
I do like it poggers, when he doesn't understand
or
things.
Poggers, yeah.
Slay, whatever else he had to say.
B-Dub's just a good guy. Let's
all
face
it. He's a great guy.
B-Dub's is just cool.
He's a cool
let's
guy.
Be honest.
He's a cool guy. I like it when he shrieps, you know?
Mm-hmm.
On Hoimycraft.
Hoimycraft. Hoimycraft.
All right, I'm going to make a B-Dub's bedroom.
Me too. I'll help.
I'm gonna
you think B-Dub's will like it?
I think B-Dub's will love it. B-Dub's will love everything about this. It's not much, but it's the start of a home. Hang on. There's not much they can do. Oh, it's been proper covered up. How do they do that without us noticing it? That's right above her. That's quite concerning.
It might be a trap.
I mean, there is...
Guys, it's the most obvious trap I've ever seen.
Is it a trap?
It's the most obvious trap ever.
Well, I'm coming up. Let's have a look.
I think that they think we slept in those beds, and they're expecting us to respawn there.
Oh!
We might get some free TNT out of this.
Okay. I'm sold.
Oh, there it is. Woohoo! Stand back! Careful now. I think it's just one, guys. Nice, I got it. Yeah, none of us slept in these beds, thankfully. Because Cleo, when you came back from the end, you would have spawned there.
I would have spawned there, you're correct.
Not a bad
but
thought.
But I slept in them when they were down on the floor. Oh, here comes B-Dubs for his bedroom.
Okay. Yes.
B-Dubs, my beloved. You've returned.
Wait,
have
both
returned.
Of you? I'm going to puke.
Come with me.
Oh, yeah,
have
no,
you telling them all about you,
B-Dubs?
Yeah.
We love B-Dubs.
Ethos converted
group.
Me.
Wow.
Follow me. We've
really?
Made you, we've made you something.
An enchanting
no,
setup.
No, turn around.
Oh.
You made that.
A bedroom! Welcome home. On this series where everybody's so honest and nice and kind, walk through these doors.
Did you get the bed in there, Cleo?
I put the bed in there.
We put the bed in there.
We did our best, B-Dubs.
It's beautiful.
For you.
Thank you guys so much.
Not as
some
beautiful
paintings
as
on
you,
the wall
right,
would've...
What's that?
Not as beautiful as him.
Yeah, look at that face. How can you not see the beauty behind that face?
Jeez.
Oh my goodness.
He whistles
it's
when
gorgeous.
He talks.
I sure do.
Red name. Red name alert. Red alert. Red alert. Hey.
Hey.
You stay away.
Hey.
Stay away.
I will.
Still? Go on then, do it. Do it. No. Do
you
it.
You really want me to
do
this?
It. I'll end
you
your
really...
series right here, first
you
out.
You will.
Let's go,
look,
buddy. Let's
got...
go. Right here, right You're... now. Let's go. Let's do it.
Ready? You ready to play chicken? Not a chance. Not a chance. Not a chance at that. No.
What have I missed? Goodness gracious me, what on earth is that? Whose base was that? And oh wow, they've got like a proper... I've got a proper thing going on here. What on earth have you made?
Don't hit me!
Oh my... No, not like that!
Privacy. It's a tower off! Now, Grian, who's got the best tower, right?
Okay.
This one?
Are you
that
ready?
One
can
over
we,
there?
Come here, Pearl.
Pearl, can we just
yeah,
go somewhere?
You be the judge, G.
I need
yeah.
to hit Grian's thing with my tower.
Hold on, I can't see it. My render distance is poor.
You say it's so good, it's so tall. Okay, never mind. I'll let them follow.
Taller one wins.
Okay, are you ready?
Yeah, and it's that one.
Yeah, yeah, that one
Pearl
wins.
Pearl, focus.
It's I can't taller because
I don't know what Pearl's is.
We actually started
that was actually Mumbo's, but he recruited Pearl.
That makes a lot more sense. That makes so much more sense.
I would love to. I'm currently on 5 hearts.
Okay, so
it's all coming together.
Really. Of course it was you!
Let's go!
Woo!
Dang it!
What's up?
Wow, what's going on here?
I think Skizmire just finished his task. I don't know.
Oh, well done, Skiz. Good job.
Is he actually? He's going? No, he's not. He's just a happy boy.
You just stay out there, you know?
So you got like a tower off thing going on?
We uninvited.
Yeah, well, first we built a wall, and then Mumbo built a wall, and the Mumbo built his wall taller than our wall, and then I built a tower, and then Mumbo needed to build a tower, but then I decided I'm going to build a taller tower than Mumbo's tower, and now we're having a tower off.
Huh.
That's what she said.
Grian, you might want to check your inventory.
Oh, no.
Enjoy!
Oh, no.
Uh-oh. Oh! Why'd he pull out his secret book?
Uh-oh!
If this book is in your inventory at the end of the session, you fail. It must be kept in a player's inventory at all times. If you give it to another player, you must keep a slot in your inventory. If this has ended up in your inventory, you must try and return it to the original owner. You will need to reroll for a hard task next session if this is in your inventory at the end of the session. This task cannot be called out by yellow and does not fail if read by others. Well, I appreciate being... Everyone left. Everyone left.
Welcome. Have a nice day.
Pearl, no, you come back here.
No,
you made the mistake of telling me. You didn't need to tell me to read the book, which I appreciate, but you need to take this back and give it to someone else.
Oh, I have honor, so I just wanted to let you know?
Uh-huh.
I just really wanted to make sure you were well aware of the situation. Okay. Give you as much chance as possible because I'm really kind, you know?
Uh-huh.
So you keep that, and you can have it for the rest of the session. It's my gift to you. You're welcome.
But you need to take this back.
No, I really don't. I really think you could have it, you know. I think it's really beneficial if you keep it, you know.
How did I get this?
Oh, that's for you to find out later.
What are you holding? Oh, Grian, are you holding...
Have you been done as well with this?
I've been done. Yeah, I've been had. It's not going to happen again. What do you think of the tower, by the way? It's coming along, isn't it?
It's great, isn't it, Mumbo?
Have you seen it from the outside yet, Pearl? It's looking really good.
I mean, I have briefly. Stop breaking Mum out! I hear that. So, I hear you building up the tower right now.
No, I'm not saying it. That it's everyone else that made it weird. I'm just saying it's an absolute eyesore. Yeah?
Does it happen to be in the end? Is it in the end by chance?
No!
What happened?
How did you survive that?
Well, you seem to be very eager for the birthday party. Come on, let's go.
What happened?
I read the book.
You read the book?
I read the book.
Oh, and it unshifted you.
I was holding the book.
Oh, no.
And then it read the book.
Oh,
and I was shifting, and the book unshifted me.
All the way up there!
How did you survive? You must say full health. Man. Seems like you needed a few knocked off anyway.
No, I really didn't.
Oh my goodness. You're a bit of a daredevil.
The book is a good luck charm. No!
No!
Iris! Don't want it, it's stinky, it smells.
Wait, Pearl, have you got the book?
No, I don't, he's still got it.
This book nearly killed me! Right, well, I'm gonna live in your house now.
What you need in a series like this. Oh, are we like, adding symmetrical cobblestone pillars? Or is that what's going on right now?
I mean, yeah, I thought...
No. That's you!
You're a jump scare!
Get back in!
No! I refuse!
You curse your Australian internet! You're never gonna pick this up before me!
Exactly!
The ping comes in handy again.
Aww, Scar. You can come help us build a tower if you want.
Yeah, it's really going well. It's looking so good.
Oh, I think he's running away. I don't think he wants to build our tower, Mumbo.
Ah.
Yeah.
Not many people do.
No!
I knew he was still here!
Curse that Australian ping!
Almost. He didn't. Almost.
Dang it! I'm gonna have to crack open the big one. I'm gonna have to literally crack open the big one. There's no way to do this otherwise. Alright. I'm pulling out the big guns. There's no other way to do this. Maybe it's 3 minutes? Maybe I'll take it a bit closer. I can't afford to re-roll for a hard task next session. I just can't. I can barely afford to live right now. One heart. Got one heart to my name. One false step and I'm done. I'm so surprised. It's the feather falling four that saved me there. Ah, oh, yes, Ed,
come
you.
Over here. You. Oh, wait, what, me?
Yeah, you. You, what come you here. Mean? You can have that back.
I was just coming to look for that. Thank you so much.
Oh, wait, I've just done you a favor. I'm doing it.
Should we take a step back and look?
I think we really should. Because it's beautiful. We really need to admire it for a little bit longer, you know? Like, that is the best tower that I've ever seen in my life.
Oh, dear.
You know, I think your addition is probably the best part of the tower. I'm just gonna
I
say
agree.
That.
Ha-ha!
No! Dang it! Well, it got me while I was gazing.
Wait, I gave you the right book. Yeah, I gave you the right book. Woo!
I'll imagine if this was yours.
Thanks for help, Paul. Thanks for help, Paul.
That's my boat.
Oh,
it's me. Don't worry. It's me.
It was a book situation.
Yeah, unless you got milk on you, which I'd be impressed if you did.
No. That'd be a strange thing to carry on you. Yeah, Jem, let's talk towers. Mine.
Yeah, let's talk towers.
Mine.
Jem has definitely won the tower off.
No, yeah. Because it's all to do with height. It's all to do with height. It doesn't
matter. Hers is taller.
No, it's not. It isn't.
And more attractive.
That doesn't matter. Attractiveness doesn't matter.
But what if I made my own tower?
No, you're not allowed. It's only we're the only ones making.
But I want to get involved.
It's a Mumbo and Jem tower off.
Yeah,
but I want to get involved. I can get involved.
Well,
you can get involved,
but you're not part of the competition.
Can be involved. It had to be a 3x3, and it had to be detailed.
Yep, and ours sure is detailed.
I am not sure what yours
is. So is mine. I've got a gradient. I've got depth.
Yeah.
I've got a little room up there.
Yours doesn't have four fence posts supporting a rather large cobblestone structure. Yours doesn't
it
have
sure
that.
It sure doesn't. That's it doesn't. No, you're possible. Right. You're right. It doesn't.
Jem
doesn't
wins. Have that.
Jem doesn't win. It's
Jem
quite
wins.
Only.
Jem wins.
Jem doesn't win.
Jem wins.
No.
Jem wins.
No.
Jem wins.
Jem wins.
Jem wins.
Going back to the tower.
Sorry, Mumbo.
What about that tower? Does that count as a tower? Someone's put ladders on it.
3x3. Had to be a 3x3.
Actually, it's more than a 3x3 because that bit.
Well, I mean, Jem, I can help you if you want to make this tower even taller.
Yeah, you got more blocks?
I just want to be involved. Yeah, I've got oak, birch, and cobble. That's it.
What?
Birch?
Let's go up.
Birch?
Upwards we go.
Green's helping. Excellent.
Careful. Careful.
Be careful. Yeah, watch your stuff.
I've been carrying a water bucket on me.
Who's down there? Oh, Lizzie.
I don't know where this is going, but we can.
Cute. I am going to take out one of your windows for ladders.
Okay. We can
That's
but you can dress
parameter.
It up.
If anybody asks, I'm not up here, okay?
I did wonder why are you refuge? Hanging around. I didn't even. Do you know what? This series, I just stopped asking questions. I just stopped because I know I'm not gonna get an answer. Yeah, he's going taller.
He's going up in a 1x1, Mumbo.
Oh, it's been fun, but I think I got a skedaddle.
Why?
Okay.
Why? For no reason whatsoever.
Don't ask questions.
What are you doing? He's jumped off. He's slow falling off.
What's going?
Okay.
Wait, he's slow falling off?
He's slow falling off of our tower.
He's
just... Is he looking over?
Let's make some.
The good news is I think the reds are busy.
Yeah, I haven't really seen them. They don't... I think if there was going to be two people that went red... The right two people went red.
Yeah.
I don't think they know how to make traps.
Became a tower off.
This game is far too it's far too safe if we're messing around making towers.
We could just go for one of those like wizard towery rooms.
Yeah, that's kind of what I was aiming
very
for.
Very tall.
That's what I was aiming for.
Oh dear.
There's someone invisible coming up the stairs.
Wait, really?
Yes. Who's invisible?
Uh-oh.
Who's invisible?
Who are you?
I'm just looking for someone. Sorry.
It's P-Dubs. What's going on?
P-Dubs, why, P-Dubs?
That was so scary.
That was awful.
You ever feel like you're missing something? Missing out on something? I feel like I'm missing out on something.
Context. I'm missing context.
Is yours taller?
Maybe.
Mambo. It's definitely taller. You want to come up and see the better tower?
No, I don't.
Where is he?
You guys are right there. You see? Right
there. Where's my knight in shining armor? Oh, there he is.
Look, this tower, I will admit, is not so good. All right, this isn't my finest work. But if you cast your eyes over to the horizon, I mean, my addition is...
It's not exactly 3x3.
It's pushing the rules.
It's bending the rules a little bit.
Fine.
Grian?
Actually, Jem, we don't know what this looks like from the floor. Let's go.
This looks like an antenna.
Nice. Let's take a look. Oh, Jem, it's hideous.
I love
it. Oh, Mambo, no, what's he done?
What?
Where did he fall? Where did he fall?
I have no idea.
Oh, Mambo.
You guys, your base just killed me.
Wait, how did you fall off? Where did you fall off?
I just walked off the edge. I just walked off the diving board.
Well, if that's not a win for our tower, I don't know what is.
No! No, yeah, that's a loss.
Win. That's a win.
That's a loss.
So they win, right?
Yeah.
No, I'm not okay. I'm not okay. My tower's worse. It's terrible. And then to top it all off, I died from fall damage, which is ironic because I was building a tall thing, but I fell off the side of their base. Not even of my tower.
Off their base?
Of my tower, I would have been... Yeah, I was over there. I was checking out their beautiful tall tower.
Really upset.
That's incredible. It's an incredible tower. It's a wonderful tower. We could never compete. And now I fell off and died.
Yes, we can compete. I don't hear that rose word.
Look at it. It's horrific.
It looks great.
It doesn't look great at all.
It does. Oh, I'm so it's sorry. At all. It's very tall. And it's good.
Yeah. All right, how about this? Instead of the towers, all right, we go on the diving board because I've just been killed by it. And we have a competition for how many spins you can do off of the diving board.
You're on. I'm in.
I'm sick. I don't know, it just seems fun.
Did you just say the diving board just killed you?
Oh my god.
Yeah, it did, but I feel like I should get vengeance by doing something awesome off of it.
I'm really confused how you died to the diving board.
I just walked off the edge of it, like the side of it.
I'm on.
What's happening?
That is a skill issue, Mambo.
What am I witnessing here?
Diving contest.
Diving contest.
Diving competition.
All right, and between
so I walked off just like this. I just walked off the side. I thought it was the staircase. So nice. I thought I was going to run down the stairs.
All right, so who's counting the spins?
Yeah.
All of that water and he missed. Oh, yeah, we need judges. We need judges.
Move up. Oh, I didn't
know. All right, Grian, you go first.
All right, who's watching? Watch me. Ready? Ready? Yep. You watching?
Spins on the diving board.
We got this.
Yeah.
Sick! That's surprisingly dangerous. Sad.
Did he call your attempt sad?
He just said it was sad. Careful. Oh, jeez. I missed it completely!
Oh my goodness. I tell you what, playing on hyperspeed mouse sensitivity is pretty difficult.
Oh, I did. That was so dangerous. I also, I didn't see it at all.
Oh, I think I won.
Sick.
Is Jem going?
Oh, no, Jem can't beat me again. If Jem beats me again, I swear I'm going to join the Reds.
Jem getting a run-up.
Go, Jem. Spin to win. Spin. Spin.
I don't know if James is playing the game.
Spin.
I think
Martin's waiting to bop her with a boat.
Oh,
no,
gosh.
Never.
Oh, no, not even close. Not even close.
That's so tricky.
Right, let's go and get the result.
Yeah. Oh, man. Well, on my screen, I did about 3,000 spins, but I definitely
didn't think to turn up my sensitivity, so I think you won.
Yes.
I want you to lose all that saturation. Oh.
How many spins?
Come on then. Who won?
You got one.
Yeah.
Mambo got two.
What?
No, I didn't. I got way more than two. I had hyper speed.
Yeah, I don't. I think it goes so fast that it doesn't register.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, I went so... Yeah, exactly, exactly.
So you got two, yeah. And Jem got one, and Pearl got a half.
Oh, thank goodness for that. If Jem beat me again, I honestly would join the Reds. I would join the Reds voluntarily, right? Or right off this diving board again.
But no, basically just about me using the Enchanter for protection.
Ow! Oh!
Oh, did you just get poisoned?
Ooh. Yeah.
How many hearts are we talking?
I think 2.5.
Oh.
Is that it?
Oh. You useless little fish.
Well, I'm not going down there.
Yeah, no,
I'm
no
way.
The,
I'm taking We're the easy
taking
way.
The
Woo!
Sick!
That was sick. Oh.
Dude,
you know, I gotta
let you in on a little secret. That would have killed me straight up. I've got one heart.
Oh my
Since
goodness.
My little tumble.
You've been jumping off this I've stupid got one diving heart. Board with one heart.
Yeah.
Prize.
Oh.
You can try. Go on, try it. Try it.
No, yeah, I don't even have it. I don't even have it. I'm still
waiting for Ether. Who did you get it? Oh, who did you send it to?
Ether's got it. He's been digging tunnels all evening.
Does he know?
Trying to get me.
Does
He's
know?
Failing.
Does he know?
He
Did you tell you know you don't have to tell him.
Oh, Ether knows. I like the idea of telling him because then I get to kind of like see what they do.
Ether, are you here?
What's
hey,
that, sorry?
Ether.
How's it going?
Do you have two books by any chance?
I might have two books, yeah.
Do you need some help?
I pretty much can't get Pearl.
What? I've got an idea. But it's kind of risky. Do you want to try it?
Okay. We might be able to.
We need to pop back to the base and follow me. I got an idea. Mumbo, don't tell Pearl.
It's very difficult, for me.
What am I not meant to tell Pearl?
Well, I got involved in everything that I possibly could. It's hard to think of a time I didn't. I mean, there was only a few bits that I could get involved with. The tower thing, loving B-dubs for some reason, the Heart Foundation. I'm feeling confident that I can hit the success. Here's the plan, right?
Okay.
We're gonna go up that cobblestone tower near the Secret Keeper, and you're gonna drink this, and you're gonna Mary Poppins on top
Down
of
on.
Pearl and
okay,
drop the book.
Okay.
That's the best I got.
That's a good idea.
Do you need me to talk to Pearl?
Yeah, you need to keep Pearl busy.
Okay, I'll do what I can.
I'm physically disabled today.
What?
In some ways. So I don't know if I'll be able to pull it off.
So there's literally no way I can take this book.
No.
And not look at it.
Ether, I've read
it. Half...
No, if it was me, I could punch you.
Everyone wants to talk to Scott about something important.
What's going on with these guys?
You don't need to know. It's fine. There's actually no... I just enjoy making me dumb scream.
Come on, Ether. That's Mary Poppins.
Okay.
Oh, no, I'm on one heart.
I'll take it.
No, it's not worth it.
Why'd you go after
them, Grian?
Worth
it. Ah! Make it stop, Cleo! 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 Cleo,
oh, no,
do
that's
something.
A bad one.
Do something.
That's a bad one.
Cleo, do something. He ran. Oh, my hero. It's actually terrifying. If I get through this on one heart.
Have you handed yours in yet?
No.
Can you potentially get a lot of hearts?
Oh, that's true. I can maybe get through this. My task is a bit arbitrary, so I don't know if it counts as a pass.
Is she like your muscle today?
I like having bodyguard. Friends. Etho, I'm hurting so much. I'm in physical pain.
Ready.
Oh, she's there.
Failed
she's
with
right
it.
There. Crouch. Crouch, 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 crouch. Okay, follow me. Follow me. Go, 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 go.
You're right, pal.
Etho's not even coming up. This is a terrible idea. I've fallen off ladders many a time. I thought there'd be more up here. If I'm being honest. Agree and I am having problems. What? What's going on with Etho? What? Just come up! He can't move? We're at the right at the end of the session. Why? Why isn't Etho moving? Why isn't he coming up here? I'm gonna have to... There's like 50 seconds left on the session. Can he not move? There's like 30 seconds left. Oh, wait. If he can't move, if someone's... There's too much going on. 15 seconds. Aw, look at the Heart Foundation. Isn't that super cute? That is so weird. Look at that. That's a beautiful tower.
Oh, boy. I made it somehow, Grian.
Yeah, good. I think I understand why you can't move now.
You're not looking at me, are you?
Nope.
Thank you.
So, she knows you're up here.
Uh-huh.
So this might be tough.
It's pretty much a no-go, I would say.
Well, you gotta try.
You gotta try.
It's pretty much the end of the session now. I've gotta call it.
How much time you think I got? I need her distracted with, like, the endgame stuff, and then I can maybe sneak it in.
Okay, all right. I'll go down and verbally call it.
Why was I part of this?
What are you doing?
Yes. Okay. Oh, that was a false alarm.
You know, I was going to give you a heart.
There we go.
Your turn, Graham.
What?
You've got to basically jump over the fire and not take damage.
How many times in a row you can do it.
I don't think I want to do it. Now, before you all run to the comments and say, you failed, I acknowledge that I failed. If you acknowledge that alifeseries.shop still has merch available, there's a link in the description. We've got cool stuff. Yes, I have failed this challenge, but I didn't quite realize it until the editing, which means ignore the fact that I'm about to press the success button and enjoy the fact that I'm going to have to re-roll for a hard task next time.
it's zero. How am I so bad at this?
It was a good attempt. Oh, Paul. It's the end of the session. It was worth a shot.
I don't. Luckily, I saw Etho and I was like,
he tried to Mary Poppins and drop the book.
Oh, man.
Oh, I went to go find B-dubs. If I stood there for just a little longer, you would have gotten me.
I needed like 3 more seconds in that spot, Pearl.
I am going to tentatively click succeed. Because I desperately need it. Yay!
You needed those hearts.
Yeah, I had to basically join in with whatever bit was going on at any point.
That bit did not include my birthday party. I see how it is.
I got to succeed, but I might need some assistance.
Do you want me to help?
Yeah, Grian, you're perfect.
Hey, everybody, look at me. Everybody, look at me for a sec. Everyone, look at me. Everyone, look at me.
Mm-hmm.
Over here. Mm-hmm. Everyone. Yeah. Look at me. Over here.
Yep.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yep. All right. Look at my behind. There we go.
Wow. So plump.
There
we
go.
Are you flipping? Is he a weeping angel?
Yep.
Wait, I don't get it. What happened?
So he can't move if people are looking at him.
Oh, I hit it already, Joel. Too late.
It's too late.
Nice.
I only noticed at the end when you couldn't come up the tower. I was like, why isn't he going? And then Pearl was just dead eyeing you.
Pretty hard to chase Pearl down when she just has to look at you.
That's tough.
Jeez.
That's it. End of the session.
Can I just say what a great guy B-Dubs is before we finish up here?
What was that about, Etho?
B-Dubs is the best guy.
That was nothing.
Oh, I had to get involved in that, B-Dubs, for my task.
They suckered you in. Yeah.
Oh, that's why you joined in. I thought you just really liked B-Dubs.
I do.